Give it to Wilkinson. He shot it to the left wing, vacated by McRae. Oh, look out! He is Samuelsson. And McRae saw Samuelsson decks McRae over there at the far side.
I'm sure if Jerry Burns, the coach of the Vikings, and Chuck Knoll, the coach of the Steelers, saw much of this action, these two guys would be invited to their training camp, which will start soon. Here it is. The puck means nothing.
Samuelsson and McRae on the Lemieux goal.